What is up, guys? We are Junior Dude Perfect, and we're going to be doing camping stereotypes. Let's go!
Camping stereotypes, Mr. Excuses.
Hey, Cody, did you bring the firewood?
Oh, right, I forgot about that.
That's just toys. You forgot the firewood.
I guess I don't know, it had it in the back of my truck. I guess it fell out or something.
Do you have the lighter?
Wait, I guess we can use sticks or something.
No? There aren't any sticks in the water.
I guess I could use my lighter. Here's some sticks over here. Okay. I don't even have my lighter.
Are you kidding me?
Oh my god.
Stereotypes, the reader guy.
Dude, are you reading?
Yeah, it's good for your brain.
It's 10:30 at night, dude. I need to get some rest for tomorrow. Please. Fine. I just have to.
Two hours later.
Are you still reading, dude? I can't get any. It is midnight. I can't. It's literally 12:30. I can't even. Oh my god, dude. It's the next day. I can't even get any sleep.
I'm gonna type the rage monster.
I can't get to sleep.
Dude, you're doing it wrong. Stop lighting these that you can't even do. You're not even a good camper. The next day. Oh, let me go check my trap. Excuse me. Hey guys, look, I got a bear!
What?
Camping stereotypes, the loud sleeper. Good night.
Dude, you're snoring. You're snoring.
Oh, sorry. Mama, where are you?
You're talking in your sleep. Wake up.
Oh, sorry. Okay.
Go to sleep, man.
One hour later. I think it's morning.
You're snoring.
Oh, have you even been sleeping? Jeez, your eyes. They're so red. Sorry about that. Stereotypes, the scaredy cat.
It's okay. I was just tightening this up. There's a.
You realize that we have a window, and I was tightening up so no raccoons get in.
Oh, okay. Good night.
So I forgot I was there. Good night. Dude, it's past midnight. You need to get to bed.
Jeez.
You need to sleep during the day. Good night.